Hello. You see, I play on the positive version of the Studio. In this case, the Studio 150, two keyboards. Also available with three keyboards. That's the Studio Positive 350. Yeah, I think this is a very nice organ. With draw knobs, you can push, but also pull. Very nice type of stops. Also very good for study is that you can make notes easily because the note stand is quite close to you. In the specifications, you can see that the height of this organ is just 1.68 m. I'm 1.71 m, so you see it's not very large. And you can see also the wood structure, but it's not real wood, it's made from melamine. That's a kind of material what also used in cabinets, in kitchens and tables. Very strong and deliverable in different colors. You can see here the light Riverside, and we have Black Northwood, Wenger and Nautilistique. So I think for every room you can choose the right color. You see an enormous sound, as if you are in this large room. And yeah, I like it very much because the speakers are over there. And as you know, your ears are not in your knees. So it's very nice to have the organ around you. That's good for romantic music, for a lot of surround. But also for the more, the smaller music, so to say, if you play baroque. So the details comes to you directly. And that's very nice in this organ. If you have an organ with not so many stops, then it's very important that every stop is characteristic. For instance, in this organ you have the baroque sample bank with a flute in your right hand, a quint also there, a flute in your left hand and a pedal. I think it's a very nice sound. Also in the symphonic bank, you can do completely different. Listen, I change to the viola di gamba and the coupling, also the pedal couplers, and then you hear this. For me, it sounds, inspiring, even with just, 4 stops. Very nice organ to study. In the menu, you can reach by this button. You can also find temperaments, and that's very nice to practice an old temperament in the old bank, like historic or baroque. So if you play a principle in the equal temperament, it sounds. If you go to, mean tone, oof, that's not sounding well, but suddenly the third is very tuned. That's special in that style period. The fifth and the third are not so important together, but the quint is more important. So in this temperament you can study this typical music from that style. At the end of this video, I would like to thank you for your attention, and maybe you have questions. Please write me an email or just call me. And of course, your dealer is also available for you. Thank you.